Mallorca, to the border region between Italy, Slovenia, and Croatia. And this is how we can accelerate the hydrogen economy on a local scale on our way towards a hydrogen, European hydrogen economy as a whole. My second topic, I want Europe to be a front runner. A front runner while building a global market for hydrogen.
The Zero Emission Mobility Corridor Slovenia is a project developed by the enterprise Cubis, which is already fully aligned with the defense project RESHAP and represents a solution for user requirements set by the defense sector. And yeah, I'm really proud to inform you that last week, on the 24th November, the first hydrogen refueling station was opened in Slovenia near a cement production facility. And at the same time, an initiative was launched in cooperation with the Hydrogen Joint Undertaking for creation of Hydrogen Valley, joining stakeholders from Slovenia, Croatia, and Italian region of Friuli Venezia Giulia. This is an important first step toward the creation of hydrogen ecosystem in the wider region. And we will remain committed to promote such development, and we welcome all the support from the EU to enable this process. Such developments provide a valuable opportunity for research scientists, industry specialists, and decision makers to share experience and important information.